Master Cordova. Dag and Gera had the last compass, but it's...
damaged.
You didn't exactly hand it over.
This... can be repaired. I'll begin at once. BD!
Let's give Master Cordova some time to concentrate.
I know a place with a view.
Good.
You know, it's kind of heavy, if anybody wanted to give me a hand.
Of course, Grease.
Oh, thank you. Oh, ha-ha, very funny. Okay, here you go, round two. What do you think?
It's strong.
It's very sweet.
You'll get used to it.
Seer, why don't you join us on Tantalor? There's no better home for the Archive or the Hidden Path. Whatever the future holds, we can face it together.
Yes. It's a new path for all of us. Cal, Master T'Pol would be proud of the Jedi you've become.
I had a good teacher.
Everyone, the Hidden Path has found a new home. To Tantalor.
To Tantalor. Hey, wait a minute, Seer, does that mean you're coming?
Yes, Grease. In fact, I'm going to go and prepare the Archive for relocation.
Well, it's getting late, I'll go with you. Say, where is the Manus in there? This place is terrifying at night.
I will escort you.
Oh, great, but hey, oh, that creepy stuff, okay? Seer, are the Anchorites really coming with us?
Of course, yes.
Wow, our family's growing with a boatload of creepy aunts and uncles.
We did it, Bode.
Yeah. Compass is gonna be good as new.
Something's bothering you.
Ah, you know me too well, Scrapper. Just thinking about Cutter. People looking after her, but... it's always a bit tough when I come back.
When she sees what you've done for her, she'll understand.
I hope so. I was thinking maybe we should go to Tantalor first. Just make sure it's safe before the others join.
The sooner we get the Hidden Path set up there, the better. Gotta stay one step ahead of the Empire, right?
Yeah.
Hey. Tomorrow we're gonna have a new home. Couldn't have done that without you, Bode.
Thank you, bro.
Yeah.
I'm, gonna go record a bedtime story for Kata. You have a good night. You've earned it.
What a view, huh? Desert at night seems to stretch on forever.
And there is beauty in emptiness.
Now you sound like a Jedi.
I got a few things right.
Not everything. Look, order's gone. It's time to leave it behind. And I know what I want now.
Took you long enough.
How's it coming?
See for yourself.
Master Cordova. He did it.
Imperial forces coming in from all sides. They found us.
Get your people out. I'll hold them off as long as I can.
Sorry about this.
Oh.
Son. Son, you don't have to do this. No! Master Cordova!
He's dead! Boat is the compass. Go after it. Go!
Boat! for the archive.
Why, Bode?
For this!
We fought for that together, and you're just gonna hand it to the Empire?
I'm not giving it to the Empire.
You killed Master Cordova.
Cal, you don't have time for this fight. Something terrible is coming for that archive. Listen to your instincts. You know I'm right.
What have you done?
If you want to keep your family safe, you get them out of there. Right now.
What have you done?
You can't be. You're not the only one who survived.
Got something for you.